Today we are listening a story, Lucas Chain. There were three camels. Their names were Humpy, Lumpy and Canyon. Their owner Jacob was quite old. He had a son named Lucas, a 20-year-old boy. He never went to school. He was very stubborn and had have a bad boys gang, only eating and roaming here and there, never helping their parents. These three camels were earning bread and butter for the family, as Jacob used to take them to the marketplace where there were many other camel owners bring their camels. It was a tourist place and people used to enjoy a camel ride in desert. Jacob was doing cooking, cleaning, earning money as well. Camels were on ride one by one, so that day they can have complete rest. Meanwhile, Jacob loved them all. Lucas too tried to make him understand what is good and what is bad. Work is necessary for life, empty mind, devil's workshop, etc. But Lucas never understand. One day Jacob got a telegram from his brother's family. His brother was seriously ill and was hospitalized. So Jacob asked Lucas to take the camels for a ride. Unwillingly, he agreed. He took them and tied them on their fixed place. Soon, a tourist came to him and after a little bargain, he was ready to ride. He pulled camel string hard. It hurt his nose. He grunted hard. All people got attracted, looked towards the scene. Police station was just in front of the place. Police officer Smith was watching. He knew Jacob and Lucas as well. He respected them very well. And he came out with his stick to that place, slapped twice hard and asked, "How are you feeling, my boy? Do you get hurt? Then just think about the poor animal. They are working and earning for you. If you do it again," he waved his hand and he then stick up in the air. Lucas got scared very much. "I will throw you in jail. Be a good boy. Help your old father." "Sorry, sir. I will never do it again." Tears were rolling on his cheeks. "I will always help my father," he promised. And that day onwards, Lucas changed completely.